Multiple teams in this match being fought under a limit. Tegan Knox has been eliminated. And she Nikki H has been eliminated.
If it's someone who's not done playing with their play.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Shotzi has been eliminated.
This is Tyler's wheelhouse.
The Hart family legacy lives on.
And Naomi has been eliminated.
Certainly done, Michael.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
She's into the ring again.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Boom.
Nice.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Ooh, well measured.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Whoa! That'll fillet your chest.
Counter from Lana.
Gets put into the barricade.
Quick return to the ring.
She re-enters the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Lana out of harm's way.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
From behind. Back suplex. Lana may be slowing some here.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
She's in the ring now.
This is just brute power.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Waiting for a little bit. Move up the
foot. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Tamina and Natalya.
And what an uphill battle. Being a WWE superstar requires...
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call a kiss.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Maurice.
And that seemed like... Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the... What are they going to do here? Look at the power. Look at the strength.
Oh, Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and late.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Here is your winner, Fabian.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can... has broken.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Has been eliminated.
Get the advantage here. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
And
top.
He paid for that one.
Suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Oh, taking it to the torso. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
This could turn into a handicap match or a singles match at any moment. What it looks like at the start will not be where we wind up.
That's unnecessary. Punishing the opponent. Ow, a nasty knee drop.
Big right hand.
That could finish off X-Pac.
He's hit off the tag.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Now, trampling the opposition.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance.
Has been eliminated.
Middle power.
Crippling attack on the knee. Benjamin is taking command of this one.
This can't be how Nash envisioned tonight going.
Face first off the post. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, look at that. Oh, no! Did you hear the thud?
this moment. He's earned it. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Drop right on their face.
Scott Hall forced to play defense here. Scott Hall is really falling behind.
Yeah, Shelton is appearing unstoppable.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Attack here. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Continues to mount offense.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Hall's confidence?
Able to get there in time.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh my God, right into the turnbuckle
like a lawn dart. Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. This is gonna end well. All the way up.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
Big Sexy thinking about the end. Here it comes.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Dream Street. Bullseye with the back fist.
What a face.
Big overhand.
Kevin Nash reversing it.
Meet the backside of an elbow.
Backbreaker.
And the pressure on MVP continues to mount.
Everything going in Big Sexy's favor right now.
Oh my, set fly.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Devastating impact to the back.
Here comes Hogan.
MVP has been eliminated.
MVP.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Trapezius muscle. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Fast press! Fast press!
Fast press!
There's a tag.
Push it all the way up.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Cedric Alexander.
Hogan has been eliminated.
Cedric Alexander. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. MVP, Cedric Alexander. Shelton Benjamin. And Bobby Lashley.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surrender?
Oh, wait a minute, setting in. Devastating.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Snap suplex.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can.
Look out.
Here is your winner,
impressive performance and victory surviving against. Tag team action in store for us tonight, elimination style.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Can that keep
John Cena?
What
has been eliminated?
The Undertaker.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
He's returning fire.
Heavy body shot.
Oh. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Yeah, you cannot discount.